Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Apple Gamer here, and today, welcome back to GTA 5 campaign. Oh, hello, Trevor. Don't hit me, please.
What is this? It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
So, guys, as you've noticed, guys, I'm kind of unwell right now, so. I'm gonna be coughing. I might not sound too great, but basically, guys, you should have known by now that I have. Well, if you've been watching enough of these, you'll know I have been skipping the cutscenes. Now, this is purely because I haven't got enough time in the video space of time to record every cutscene. You know, everything. Some people, they cut down the campaign a bit. They cut down their video. I haven't got enough time to do that. But, basically, if you watch, I will be giving you another person to watch if you want to see all the cutscenes. There's other people like the Rad Brad and, you know, Bear Ghost Games. They all do the cutscenes. Now, you can watch them after me or you can watch them instead. I'm not too fussed. But basically, guys, I
understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common?
Oh, shit.
We gotta work for him.
But basically, guys, they all do the cutscenes, I don't. I mean,
what are you talking about?
So, yeah, there's other people who've done all the cutscenes, you know, that theirs are available to do. But, I mean, me personally, I don't do the cutscenes. I hope you guys understand that, you know. Oh, a Dominator that's literally fucking. Oh, this car that I'm in? Let's wait for them to finish. Alright. Well, this car I'm in, I literally just found it on the streets. I haven't bought it. I haven't upgraded. Well, I've upgraded like a couple things that weren't fully upgraded. But this I found on the streets. Now, if you guys want to see that, I can put together a tutorial on how to find these rare vehicles that are literally fully modified. There may be a few things that aren't, but they sell for quite a decent amount, you know, to Los Santos Customs. And, you know, I think you guys would, you know, want to find these. Alright, this is where we say goodbye to the van, the car, because we're going to lose it in a minute. Where's my plane?
If you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take it down the jet.
Oh, hello. I see a red dot.
There it is. Out past downtown. Gotta take another shot.
Sorry guys, I'm not the best shot with this. There we go.
That didn't do it.
There we go, boys. Oh look! A shooting star!
Gotta take take this off road if I'm staying with the plane.
Sorry guys, I might pop out of first person at times when I'm on a bike here. I'm not very good at, you know, first person in it here. So guys, I'm not the best of riding bikes in this game. You basically, guys, you just fall off these bikes way too easily. The hell is it? It's over there. But you literally just fall off this bike just way too easy. That's something I don't like. I can hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, I see you, buddy. I see you, buddy boy. But also guys, we're back to the cutscenes. If you watch, go watch Mr. Thief. I believe he did the cutscenes. That's something I'm going to need to find out. But I believe he did all the cutscenes in his live streams. Now, they are, of course, up on his channel now at the moment. And they are, obviously, you're able to watch them. So, that's also another alternative if you want to see all the cutscenes along with it. Where's this bitch gonna land? Who are you? Who are you? Yeah, I don't give a shit who you are. Alrighty then. Can I not just, you know, get out the truck so I can have my phone back? Is it even still here? Oh. Well guys, you had to say goodbye to our modified truck. It seems to be gone, which is, you know, kind of sad, you know. I'm gonna go take it somewhere to destroy such. I will go destroy it here, but first I want to quickly grab that car. You know, so we have a car to escape in. Cause honestly, guys, I am not running up to the top of this. Nope. I better burn. Okay, yeah, that's not burning, so okay, no it is. How about go? Drive to Martin's house. Oh, I don't like this car very much, you know, so let's switch to this Corvette. Is it? No, it's a Rapid GT, sorry. Get confused with my cars, guys. Oh, hello, Trevor.
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
It's nothing he wouldn't do, my ass. Well, guys, I vaguely remember this mission. I'm not going to say any details about it because, you know, you guys haven't seen it on my channel yet. So I'm not going to say anything. But vaguely, I think it's something not so good. Ah, crap. Sorry guys, never said I could drive a Rapid GT. Never said I could drive to the Astons. Aston Martin, man. Is this an Aston? I think it is. Maybe it's a Ferrari, I don't know. Whatever it is, I can't drive it. Oh, I missed my massive SUV. Oh, it's just up ahead. Oh my golly gosh. I'm sorry, guys. I mean, I can't drive today. What's going on? I thought Michael passed his test. I have a bad feeling about this, guys.
Where is he?
Dunno, Michael. I do not know. Guess we're about to find out what Michael wouldn't do. I mean, I get an SUV.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Wait, what?
Piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
Now, guys, I'm gonna keep this cutscene for one reason.
I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really, I don't. That's a fucking question. I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. And he kind of got a little angry, so I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him. But I did kidnap his wife. Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now, unfortunately.
Alright, well, I mean, Well, I guess I'd get an SUV now. I mean, that's something. Hello? Who am I, you know? A fair day's pay, trophy earned. Alrighty then, I guess that was a fair day's pay. Yo! See what? Oh, hello, Trevor.
We've got a plane over at the airstrip.
Bye. Right, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army.
Alright, guys, after this mission, I'm going to end the video. And then, you know, so on. Yes, it was bullshit, but you know.
So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? No longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
The other way, Ron. Now, guys, I think I remember this mission. I can't see shit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to do a bit of this in first person. I cannot see shit through that. Oh, okay. How nice. So, how high can I not go? So I can't go that high. Oh, I like this mission, guys.
So start monitoring you at that altitude.
Altitude corrected.
Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
I like how me and that plane are the only... Oh my gosh. How me and that and the big cargo, Mary with a cargo plane... Are the only ones in the air.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
Ah, bollocks, is that the military base? Oh, it is. Better go around it. No.
Remember, don't want to give him reason to think you're suspect.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. Don't fly right over it.
Yes, squadron leader.
Flying the high's gonna draw attention.
I'm in control of this.
Oh, look, big plane.
Acutely aware of. Enough.
Oh, hello. AT, there's some hick type dudes around here asking questions about you. I'm looking into it. Alrighty, thank you, Franklin.
I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
I believe I can fly.
You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? The steel on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
Okay.
All right. Well, guys, if I keep flying too high at times, it's because I'm not too good in a crop duster. I'm not even going to bother doing that under the bridge. Fly inside the cargo ship, okay. Cargo plane, okay.
Yo. Rockets at a crop duster? What's wrong with you? I'm fired here! Oh my good God!
You know, they would have had better chances as long as they just stayed on the plane, you know? Might not be wise to fire that in here, I might take the entire plane down. Okay, well, I'm going to be probably taking one of these.
Get out of my cockpit! How's the man?
Yay, big fat plane. Wait, where are we? Oh. This guy's got myself a big fat jet. What? Afternoon.
Oh, are you? Could diddle yourself. Hey, Ron. So, a freaking Air Forcer on me.
Shit. Gain some altitude. They might not tangle with you up there.
We'll see if that helps.
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hole. Then we're all happy.
Are they even allowed to just blow you up from this altitude? Oh yeah, a car! Fuck jumping normally. Let's go Fast and Furious style, guys. Oh fuck, I don't want to go in the water, I want to land down here. There we go, bro. No, I'm not going to land down in the water, I already know it. Yep. Wait, what? What? Nah. Guys. You see, guys, I refuse. But it's okay. This time, guys, we're gonna jump out of the off-road vehicle, out of the canis mesa before we hit the ground. You know, even though it would, you know, be nice to. Is there no way we can just like land on the land? Sorry guys, I will jump out before we... Alright, I could easily go find that plane. Oh. Just to be a right lad. I'm gonna land right... about here. Honey, I'm home. Yo, what's up, boys? Woo.
Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God. The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea. But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay. Look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, favorite, comment, subscribe down below. Like, favorite, subscribe. Comment down below what you're thinking of the series so far. Thanks for watching, guys. I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace. Game on.